Paul were having a water fight. And yeah, it's a long day. Because I'm not trying to get my hair wet, but I've got the bonnet on. I don't know if it's going to be secure enough, but... we'll just see. We'll just see how it goes. We're going to vlog the water fight and hopefully you enjoy. No, I'm going to get someone else to vlog it because I'm not... Yeah, I'm not trying to get this phone wet.
That was a cracking shot. What a shot.
So this is the end result. All of these people. Oh my god, I'm so wet. Oh no. Because the first night I saw a moth butterfly and it was really, really big. Were you guys scared when you saw it? No, the way I was screaming, oh my god, I don't think I've ever screamed like that before. Our skin looks good. Kevin, look so quick. Ugh. Skin looking good. Yeah, melanin. Face gone. Let's have a conversation. What should we talk about? Lady, do you want to be in the vlog?
I feel like we should.
Oh, right.
I feel like, we
should just be the voice and the background.
Yeah. I feel like we should talk about these flies.
We should talk about what?
These flies.
These flies?
Yeah.
Bye.
Send a message to the flies. Any fly that comes near me, yeah, you're getting put in the lift. Straight on site. You get it?
I know where I'm from. We don't ramp with flies. You get got.
These Devon flies need to learn.
Word, fam. They need to know the south way, fam.
I'm the boss.
Come on.
Yeah.
Let's talk about life, though.
Alright. Life sucks.
No, it's not even like... Sometimes you gotta get away from London, guys. London can be so toxic.
Negative energies.
Exactly, like...
Negative vibes.
People are just bad vibes nowadays.
Don't need that.
Exactly. Surround yourself with positivity. Because life is too short to be stressed out. I'm sorry.
As the wise philosopher, Emma once said, go away, go away.
Mm-hmm.
Go away, go away.
Mm-hmm.
If you're only going to bring...
Bad vibes.
Bad vibes.
Word.
You can stay.
Yeah, you can stay. Yeah. If you know how to have a good time.
If you know how to have it, exactly.
Word.
You're not racing. That means I'm automatically forcing you.
One, I played football yesterday. My hamstring are gone.
Okay.
You scared. My hamstrings are gone.
Excuses.
What do you mean excuses?
Excuses. That's all I'm hearing.
When you play football, like
I just hear noise
every Saturday, then you'll understand.
Wow. You don't play football anymore, you quit.
Yes, I did quit.
Why?
Huh? You didn't even. I don't want to play football anymore. That's a lot.
Because of fraud?
No. That's a fraud. Hey. They're condoning this in the vlog. This is not me. No.
Who's they?
Matt said because of F.
I actually quit football.
It's because his bank account got locked and he couldn't keep up with the fees anymore.
Mm-hmm. No, I quit football because I want to do something else in life.
What? What's that?
I want to be a football agent. If you know what that is.
So you what? You get games for points.
I get paid for taking care of players and their contracts and everything. Purchase your track today.
Lift it up without pressing the button, then press the button.
Yeah, it's not working.
Yeah.
I think I'm weak.
No, it's alright, there's a technique to it.
No.
Here, slowly. Alright, you're doing lovely. Alright, we're going to go right round to the gate and then we're going to do a nice, steady, controlled stop.
Try my best.
It's alright, just keep going round. We're going to go round here. Right, we'll come off the accelerator now completely. So come round here. Right, clutch in all the way, and brake slowly. Brake slowly.
Middle one.
Brake, middle brake. That's it. Perfect.
I did it.
You did it. So what you did?
Oh, sorry.
That's all right.
I set my foot off the clutch.
Part of the clutch, so it stalled.
Yeah,
all right. But it's so fine. It's fine. So put the clutch back in and take it to neutral.
Sorry, I'm quite excited.
Yeah, that's all right.
Yeah.
You did it. That was the best stop that anyone's done. So
thank you.
Well done, all the way around the field.
As I said, mum will be proud. Dad will be proud of me.
No problem at all.
Thank you. Oh my days, this is sick. Yeah.